morning children, I hope you all are fit and fine at your home and welcome back again to the online classes. So we have completed our lesson number 10, water for all, and we have also completed the textbook work, that is from the page number 8 A bit and from the page number 81 B bit and C bit. So today we are going to write the textbook part of D bit and as well as E bit. So first let us see about the D bit. So what is the D bit? Write the correct words in the boxes, choose from the cloud. Here it is a cloud, no? So from the clouds we have to choose the words and we have to write it in the boxes. So already they have given a word in this box. What it is? Water. So water on heating, what happens when we heat the water? It will change into steam. What is the spelling of steam? S-T-E-A-M, steam. So when steam on cooling, what happens when steam is cool? It changes into water. W-A-T-E-R, water. So water on further cooling, what it will change? It will change into the ice. What is the spelling of ice? I-C-E, ice. So next E bit, answer these questions. So we have to write the answers for these questions. So what is the first question? Name any three sources of water. So what is the answer? THE, THREE, three SOURCES, sources, OF of WATER, water, AREER. What are the three sources? Rivers, lakes, and ponds. Rivers, lakes, and ponds. So what is the next answer? Why is it not safe to drink river water? So answer is IT8, IS is, NOT not, SAFE safe, TO2, DRINK drink, RIVER river, WATER water. Because IT8, IS is, NOT not, CLEAN clean, and can make us sick. KAN can, MAKE make, US us, SICK sick. So we should not drink the river water. Why? Because it is not clean and can make us sick. After purifying this river water, we can drink that. So next answer is third answer we should write. So what is the third question? What happens when water is heated? What happens when water is heated? It changes into water vapor, no? So let's write the answer. WHEN when, WATER water, IS is, HEATED heated, IT8, CHANGES changes, INTO into, WATER water, VAPOUR water vapor. So when water is heated, it changes into water vapor. So next question, how can you change water into ice? How can we change? When we cool the water, it becomes into a ice. Let's try that. WEVCAN can CHANGE change WATER water INTO into ICE ice. How we can change? By 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 COOLING cooling. So next question, fifth question, how are clouds formed? How are clouds formed? CLOUDS clouds, ARER FOR MED formed, BY by COOLING cooling, OF of WATER water, VAPOUR water vapor. So when water vapor is cooled, it changes into clouds. So this is for the today's session. Write nice answers in your textbook. Thank you.